an arrow.
Get the radio tower repaired?
Not yet. I don't think any of the techs thought they'd be repairing a 50-year-old comm link.
Well, they better figure it out. Hey, I thought you said Pickett was gonna be on this job.
I thought so, but word is he was on the job with Constantine in Syria.
Ah, shit. Sorry. What's that?
Thank you.
Welcome back. What did you learn?
Hello there. If you're looking for boar fat, you'll have to hunt down a razorback. You want my advice? Wait until it rains. Wolves hunt at night. Be cautious when you're out there. You want to survive in this valley? You'll need to learn to track and hunt. Animals stick near food and water, just like people do.
Greetings. You've seen the mine by the old Soviet facility? Many of our people died there. Careful of the deathcap mushrooms that grow in the valley. You wouldn't want to eat them, but they make a powerful poison.
Hello.
Many of our people worked the mines for the Soviets. Even after we drove them out, they died of a strange sickness. There are places all over the valley marked with chimes and totems. Our ancestors placed those there. You'd be wise to steer clear of them.
Welcome back. What did you learn?
I think these are what you're looking for.
Yes. Yes. This will help us plan our resistance. We're grateful for all of your help. Take this, and travel lightly. This valley can be dangerous in the best of times.
Russian. It looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together.
Thank you.
A thumb ring for a Mongolian archer, allowing them to shoot quickly while still mounted on horseback. This must have belonged to a warrior of some stature. Mongolian tug. A banner of sorts to be affixed to a spear. This one looks like it's seen some violence.